residents. I am Emma from Yasser Garden. How are you? I hope all are doing fine. Dear students, today we are going to learn the chapter Year to Year. We have all years. How many years we have? We have 2 years. Years can help us to hear the different kinds of sounds around us. Here is one of the important parts of the body. Ears are one among the sense organs. Like us, all animals have also ears. Different animals have different kinds of ears. With the help of ears, animals can identify the sounds of their enemies. Look at this picture. Here are the picture of some animals. An artist has drawn the wrong ears on the heads of these animals. Find out and why. Which animals have ears on to whom? Name the animals. Can you see in this picture? Elephant. Elephant. Spell for elephant. E-L-E.
Next one is parrot. Spell the word parrot. P A
R R O T parrot. Next one is hawk, C O C K hawk. Next one is frog, F R O G frog. Next crocodile and snake, S N A K E snake and crocodile C R O C O D I L C R O C O D I L. These are the animals whose ears we cannot see. Which are the animals? Hen, parrot, frog, snake, crocodile. Another one is pigeon. Tell me about pigeon. P I G I G E O N. Pigeon. P I G E O N. These are the animals whose ears we cannot see. Which are the animals you can see? Elephant, leopard, zebra, lion, tiger, and bear. These are some examples of ears that we can see. These are the examples of some birds that ears we cannot see. We classify that which animals ears we can see and which animals ears we cannot see. Really, this type of animals have it any ears? No, all animals have ears. Some animals ears for the outer part of their body, so we can see the ears of such animals. Some animals ears are in the part of their body, so we cannot see such animals ears. How the birds hear? Birds have tiny holes on both sides of its head. They hear the tiny holes on the both sides of its head. Their ears are covered with feathers, so we cannot see the ears of birds. Now we are studying the different animals of ears. Then we can go to study the different animals have hair on their skin. The next part is hair. Which animals have hairs on their skin? Which animals hairs on their skin? In this picture, we can see so many kinds of animals. Have you seen the hairs of this animal? Yes. Which animals have hairs on their skin? Leopard, zebra, bear, lion, and tiger. These are the animals which have hairs on their skin. Name the animals which have hairs on their skin. Lion. Spell the word lion. L-I-O-N. Next one. Tiger. T-I-G-E-R. Tiger. Next one is bear. B-E-A-R. Bear. And next one is zebra. Spell the word zebra. Z-E-B-R-A. Zebra. And elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. These are some animals which have hairs on their skin. Then, next one. Name the such animals have no hairs on their skin. Now, these are the animals they have no hair on their skin. Name some such animals in this picture. Pigeon. P-E-G-I-O-N. Pigeon. Then, parrot. P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. Then, frog. F-R-O-G. Frog. Snake. These are the animals. These are the animals have no hairs on their skin. So, my definition is that those animals which have ears we can see and hair on their skin, they give birth to young ones. What is it? Those animals which have ears that we can see have hairs on their skin, they give birth to young ones. Name some examples of such animals. Cow, goat, elephant. because we can see their ears. We also can, the animals, those animals have also hair on their skin. So, those animals which have ears that we can see and have hair on their skin, in such animals we call animals. Mammals, those animals which have ears on their skin and hair on their skin, they give birth to animals. This type of animals we call mammals. M-A-M-M-A-L-S. Mammals. Oh, what is mammal? Mammals are those animals which have ears that we can see, have hairs on their skin, they give birth to their young ones. This type of animals are called mammals. Take some examples of mammals. Lion, tiger, cow, goat, cat, dog. These are some examples of mammals. Then, next one is, which animals whose ears we cannot see, have no hair on their skin, they lay eggs. What is it? Those animals which have ears that we cannot see, have no hairs on their skin, they lay eggs. Name some examples. Which animals that lay eggs? Hen, crocodile, snake, parrot. These are some examples of such animals. These are some verbs that the name of animals. In these animals, you have to find out which animals ears can be seen. Which animals ears can be seen in these verbs? First one is fox. Can you see the ears of fox? Yes. Then next one is elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-T. Elephant. You can see the ears of elephant. Another one, cat. C-A-T, cat. Next one is camel. Spell the word camel. C-A-M-E-L. Next, cow. C-O-W. And the last one is pig. P-I-G. Ear, fox, elephants, cat, camel, cow, and pigs are the animals whose ears we can see. And next one is, has, which animals has hairs on skin? Find out and write which animals has hairs on skin. Fox. Then, cat, cow, and elephant, A-B-H-A-T. These are animals have hairs on their skin. Next one is, which animals have ears we cannot be seen? Find out and write which animals have ears we cannot be seen. Name such animals. Duck. Spell the word duck. D-U-C-K. Duck. Then sparrow. You didn't see, cannot see the ears of sparrow. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. Next one is peacock. P-E-A-C-O-C-K. Peacock. Next one, crow. C-R-O-W. Crow. Can you see the ears of lizard? No. Lizard is, we cannot see lizard. Like Z-A-R-D. We cannot see the ears of lizard. And one more thing, frog. F-R-G. Frog and hen. These are the animals have ears we cannot see, because these animals And then also the birds, yes, are covered with their feathers. These are the animals whose ears we cannot be seen. These are the animals whose ears we cannot be seen. Then, next one, which the animals has feathers or skin? Feathers. You know what is the meaning of the word feathers? Feathers help the bird to keep it warm. Feathers are duck. Feathers of the animals are duck, D-U-C-K, duck. Then peacock, P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. Next one is hen, H-E-N, hen. Duck, D-U-C-K, duck. Crow, C-R-O-W, crow. And P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. These are animals has feathers on their skin. These are animals have ears we can be seen. Next, some animals which have ears we can be seen. Fox, elephant, cat, camel, cow, and pig. They have ears we can be seen. These are the animals has ears on the skin. Then such animals, fox, cat, cow, and elephant. Another one is the ears that cannot be seen. Then some animals have ears that cannot be seen are frog, hen, duck, sparrow, peacock, crow, and lizard. These are some examples of animals that have ears we cannot see. Another one is the animals has feathers on skin. Duck, peacock, hen, duck, crow. These are the animals have feathers on their skin. So, all animals have ears. They hear the different kinds of sounds with the help of ears. Some animals have ears, they can see. Some animals have ears, they can see. Similarly, some animals have ears on their skin that you can see. Some animals have hairs, no hairs, some animals have. So, my point is that those animals have ears, we can see, have hair on their skin, they give birth to young birds. In such animals, we count as mammals. Examples of such animals are cow, goat, cat, elephant, tiger, lion, etc. So these are the animals they give birth to animals and feed them meat, their babies. Okay, the next one is those animals have ears we cannot see and no hair on their skin, they lay eggs. Some examples of such animals are hen, peacock, duck, crocodile, lizard, etc. These are the animals. They lay eggs. Their eggs are inside of their skin. And some birds, their eggs are covered with feathers. Dear children, what things we learn from this chapter? Ears are one of the sense organs. It is very important part of our body. So we keep our ears neat and clean. Not only for us, the animals have ears. They hear different types of sounds and also they identify the sounds of their enemies. So we keep our ears neat and clean. You didn't put any kinds of object in your ear. Okay, thank you. See you later.